Hello everybody, the Grumpy Gamer here, and what I'm going to try to do is create an extreme co-op room and try to solo it with just my max transcendent tokenada. I'm gonna go public, and as soon as they join, I'm gonna hit start before they could hopefully before they could get in. I think I messed up. Oh, okay. I got in by myself. That's what I wanted. Right, let's see if I could do this. Tokenada is the best character in the game. If you're not aware of that, hands down, if he's back and you don't have him, go to zero. Definitely go to zero. Oh, yeah, to get through these these shields on what, melee or range resistance guys, I have put the glasses. I'm using the glasses. Forgot to show you my build, but it's pretty much the standard build for Tokenada. All normal links. Plus, I have I think two Chappies on them, and then the instead of the soccer ball, I have the glasses. She's gonna die fast there. She's dead. So far, so good. You can see my health has yet to really be depleted. These guys just melt. As long as I don't get frozen. Dodge the frozen guys. This one might be harder to kill. Because he is definitely range resistant, but he is dying. I'll dodge him. Yeah, he's dying. There, he's gone. Pretty easy. I didn't expect to get a extra stage, but that's okay. I'm not really doing this for the extra stages. Oh, it froze me. Come over here. Oh, I didn't blast it to the side. Man, die. I dodged him. Normally, with any non-transcendent characters, these guys would wreck you and you would die fast, especially the laser guys. Look at Grimmjow trying to kill me. And I think that's Savapower. And there he goes. All too easy. This room might not be easy, but we'll see. Use that. I forgot all about my soul bomb. Oh, look at Nortorl trying to kill me. Oh. It's like, who's left? Look how fast they die. And this is extreme co-op. Oh, one more. Bam. Done. And there you have it. Solo extreme co-op with Max Transcendent Tokenata. I'm sure you could probably do that with other characters too if you Max Transcend them. Which I just finished Max Transcending my Spirit Byakura, the power one. Byakura. You know who I'm talking about. Anyway, if you don't want to play with anyone and you just want to do this, but I know you have to start it with someone at least in your party. But anyway, hope you enjoyed Solo Extreme. Anyway, the Grumpy Gamer, will post to you later. Have a good one. Bye.